What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Nookie Hookers production. Today we went walleye fishing and it was phenomenal. I'll do a quick rundown of the gear we were using, and we were fishing at a secret location on the Columbia River, and if you can't figure it out, well then I'm sorry, but it was on the Columbia River near the Tri-Cities. So today we were only fishing in between 10 to about 30 feet of water, mostly staying in that 22-foot range. So I'll give you a couple of quick rundowns of what we were using. We were dragging a 2.5-ounce bottom walker behind the Max products, and I'll show you that here in a second. But basically, I was using my favorite walleye rod. It's a Lamaglass XP764C. It's a 10 to 20 pound. A phenomenal rod for walleye fishing, whether you're jigging or dragging harnesses. It's paired up. I've got the Daiwa Tatula, the 7.3. It's the 100 HSL 7.3, and this is a phenomenal reel. I've got a couple of them actually on my bass rods and one on my walleye rod. But again, Lamaglass rod, the XP, just a phenomenal rod. So what we were running today, this was the one that was catching most of my fish here. What we do is I do about a 5-foot leader. This is a 1.1 smile blade, I think it's a 1.1. I'm using a couple beads and a wedding ring, a little chromer. And this is, I make all these myself from the Max products. Max has got a ton of stuff out right now, for walleye fishing. Just good products. Here's another one that I made up. It is a, this is the UV burst is what they call it, with some other beads on it. And then what we're running here, this hook right here is a slow death hook. And the way that it's curved allows the worm to corkscrew, and it just drives the walleye nuts. But here's some of the wedding rings like that. Here's a UV burst. This is a 1.1 UV glow burst smile blade. Here's a motor oil, and another good one. So that's what we were running today. Like I said, I do about 5-foot leader behind that bottom walker. So check out the video and leave your comments below. And stay tuned for more videos from Nookie Hookers.
That right there is the biggest bass of the day. Get real close.
Long arm it.
They were posting about it.
Oh. doubled up, huh?
Yep.
Feels like a decent fish.
Good. That's what it's mine. Oh, yeah.
Yep, decent. Oh, I lost it right here at the boat.
Oh, did you?
Son of a... Oh.
I know, I know. Plenty more. It's a nice fish, too.
What the...
Holy cow. Rip it, dude.
You want to try something? Did I have one?
I think you did.
No, I got
you.
I got one.
Got him?
There we go.
Good one?
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, man, there's some monsters in there.
Don't shake, don't shake. There's a bunch of fish right there, dude. They're everywhere.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Oh, yeah, this is a way better. Dude, I need a net. Net.
Fish?
Well, it's a better fish.
You don't need the
taking,
net.
It's taking a lot. Oh, I don't want to lose it, dude.
You don't need the net.
I don't want to lose it.
I did grab him.
It was a better fish.
You're only getting the net if it's full right now.
Dude. Look at that one.
Yeah, see?
That's a better fish right there.
That's too big for me. I would need that.
I'm keeping that one. Sorry. Sorry, but not sorry.
Sorry, but did you ever miss one?
Boom! That's a good looking fish right there. Another one? How are you doing it, man? I don't get it.
Thank you. almost bigger than my leg. You want this on you?
Yeah.
I guess the surf fish has been pretty good.
Awesome.
Got one? Thanks.
Oh, no, that's a fish.
There you go.
I couldn't get the damn thing out of the rod holder.
It's supposed to be easy. Do you have it on end?
No.
Man, you should use end all the time.
Where do you want me to put it at?
Well, no, if you use it in whatever way you direct it, like if you want to change the angle, you know what I mean?
This is a nicer fish, dude. You need to put
it. Let's see this.
No, seriously. No, you, Todd, seriously. Grab the net, please.
You're going to grab it? See, look how fat the belly is. There's no way that's a female. I mean, it could be a female. But she's full. Well, no, I mean, you can just tell they're eating. Finally.
Just like that. Look at that. Another one.